Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm just waiting for my grandma. I'll probably record a little bit later, but I wanted to give you an update. Ignore this area. Or how I've been doing. I've been doing kind of okay. Outside, just waiting for my grandma. I got a new mask, and it is a Boston one. Boston Strong. Boston Strong one, so it's a camo one. I am having my grandma over this morning because later it will get too hot, and I haven't really done much. I was hoping to work, well, I said that I would work on a big project. Sorry, there's an ant. Hopefully going to be working on my book soon. If any of you, I don't even know if I mentioned this in any of my videos. I'm working on a book about my life, so that's what I'm currently kind of working on until I can get my camera back. I'm currently working on that, and hopefully I can get a few things done for it today. So that's kind of my little update for you guys, and I will see you guys in a little bit. Bye guys, for now. Hey guys, so right now I am doing a heart that I'm just knotting up. I'm about a third of the way done. Just had my grandparents leave. It's kind of cloudy, so I don't know how long I'll be out here for. I don't know if I'll do it much longer. And my friend's gonna be calling me soon, so that's what I'm doing right now. Just chilling. So I will be doing that for now, and I think I'm gonna add oh Let's just do this. I know it looks like spaghetti or some sort of pasta. That looks funny. So that's what I'm currently doing. It's a warm day outside, so I don't know how much longer I'll be able to be outside. That's how I did. I could not think of what I was doing, but I did it. Really nothing much to do today. Hopefully this adds on to a clip, to my last clip, where I updated you guys on something. So hopefully I can give you guys an update in the next clip. Bye for now. Hey guys. It's been a while since I last recorded, but I hope you enjoyed a little bit of this video, kind of an update video. Give this video a big thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe, and check out my last video.